Lucky bounce right there.
Ball down low now for Vokel. Looking. Spins baseline. Kicks it out for Akui. Akui dribble drive. Into the key. Jump stop. Kick out for Bald. Long 3-pointer by Brendan Baldur's good.
And again, it's the dribble penetration getting into the lane by Akui.
Akui puts it in motion to the left wing side. And gets it inside for Brendan Ball. Posting up Zaglinski. Turnaround jumper by Ball. Hits the front of the rim. Backboard and true.
And that's a nice nice touch right there. You know, again, be sharp and attack.
Lob inside for Fjeld, who banks it up and in off the window. Great entry pass by Brendan Ball. Races and Fjeld will lay it up and in with the right hand.
Lucky break right there for the Catamount.
Get Zaglinski going.
That's Zaglinski doing Zaglinski things. Pass down low for a reverse layup that's good by Brian Vokel and the foul.
Deceptive athleticism right there.
Carissimo with the basketball, dribbles into the teeth of the zone and gets it to Akui. Akui bounces into the corner for a Ball. 3 that's good in the corner.
And you know, that's a good 3-point shot because the dribble penetration led to a wide open 3.
It's to Carissimo on the far side wing. In front of the Catamount bench, puts it on the floor once, gets it inside for Fjell. Kicks it off for Marsalis, spots up for 3, top of the key, good!
And that's a great shot right there. Ball went inside, kicked it out to Simeon at the top of the key.
Matt Glass has the basketball back. They get it to Joey Akui, and Joey Akui gets it across the timeline with 2 to spare. Into the corner now for Bald. Off the window, no good. Put back up and in with the right hand of Evan Fjeld.
Nice follow by Fjeld right there.
Down Matt Glass. Glass with 4 to shoot. Hands it off to Akui. 1 dribble. Gets around the corner. Lobs it in the air and gets it to go.
Couldn't ask for anything better right there, that segment.
Key Matt Glass with it. Hands it off for Sandro Carissimo. Now off the curl, Joey Akui spins and fires a 3. That's backboard and good. Oh, Joey Akui.
That's a shooter's touch right there.
The Catamounts win tonight and get win number 15 on the season. And now are 6-2 in America East play.